We want you to envision your inner being over there where you really are and where everything that you want, everything that you're able to comprehend right now is. And we want you to hear the call. That's what the receptive mode is. It's hearing the call of the non-resistant vibration. It's hearing the certainty of what you are wanting. But if you've got an active vibration going on, so you're not hearing it, then that's when you begin to feel insecure. That fades. The more you listen for your receiving mode, the more you practice, whether you feel satisfied or not, then the more that impulse will call to you. Now, in this case, think about it. Those little birds heard a sound from their mother. A sound. But they knew what the sound meant. Bird language? No. Vibrational language. Mother bird articulating with knowing what inner bird being was talking about. And baby bird heard the message, and you will too. You don't have to hear words that say, come this way, do this thing, pick this up, go over there. It comes in the form of an impulse to you, an impulse that when the impulse occurs to you, it feels like a really good idea. When you feel like doing something and it feels like a really good idea, that's where that's coming from.